tell you this, she's somebody who really embodies the spirit of New York as an entertainer, you know, somebody that never gives up, never gives in. I'll give you an example. A couple of days ago, I watched two pigeons fight over a hot dog in front of the Guggenheim Museum. That's what this next performer is like. That's what it is, isn't it? That's what New York is, getting your little piece of that creative puzzle, just holding on to it, tearing it, fighting it for it, getting it, and ripping it to shreds, and then hopefully flying away with just a little piece of processed meat. That's it. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. And she does that, and she does it so beautifully. And she is the pride of Pittsburgh. She's our very own champagne lady. Please put your hands together for Miss Millie Phipps. Millie Phipps, ladies and gentlemen.
I found a stool. I thought I'd sit on it.